How to change CD or DVD drive letter using Disk Management Windows 10. I have local disk C and C drive D, and I would like to change a letter D to E. Right click on Start button and I pick Disk Management. Here I choose a DVD or CD. I want to change the letter, right click and change drive letter and path. Then change and choose a letter from many. I take E, OK, confirm yes, and that's all. I just change drive letter from D to E. Leave the comment, please visit my website itsbreak.com, and thank you for watching.